cursed beast was dead, but not without its toll on me. That was but one, and there was an entire city of them. I could not hope to fight them all alone. I knew I had to get help.
Miss Rivas, you're just in time. The summoning spell I began 2,000 years ago is finally complete. You will now have the honor of becoming the first morsel for my lord, Ulyamth. An appetizer for the banquet your race shall provide.
You forget what it means to be human, Pius. The human race will never go quietly into the darkness. For as long as you have spent summoning your lord, people have struggled against you. Now, thanks to their efforts, I have three of the ancient's essences. Now, Pius, this is the end.
The end indeed.
Thank you.
darkness is not so easily destroyed. No, my death is just the beginning.
Alex, we must find this creature. It cannot be allowed to remain in this universe. Ah, that's the ticket.
It is finally over, my dear. The Ancients' plans are finished. For now, at least. You have proved to be an incredibly courageous young woman. Your mother and father would have been proud of you, just as I am. I'm sorry it had to be like this. It's not quite the inheritance I had in mind for you, but there was so little time, and so much to do. Goodbye, Alex. I will miss you.
As I gazed up at the Ancient I had brought into this world to stop Pius, my mistake was made clear. This Ancient could lay the world to ruin just as easily as Pius's would have. And yet, as quickly as it began, it ended. To think that once I could not see beyond the veil of reality, to see those who dwell behind. I was once a fool.